Hi friends, I'm Jamila, and welcome to the Venus Experiment Channel. So today is Moon Day, August 19th, and the Moon is in feisty and fiery and impulsive Aries and impatient. And we have a grand trine in fire happening in the sky just for today with the moon lining up with Mercury. So we're speaking from our hearts in Leo and trining Jupiter in Sagittarius at home just for a few more months, getting us in tune with our soul's purpose and this new story and this new path and this new exciting vision and really seeing this vision. And today with this fiery Aries moon, we really take action steps and we build. The moon is squaring Saturn in Capricorn and Pluto, and here we really crystallize into form. So we take these real steps with Mars now in Virgo, channeling all this Aries energy, all this fire out into these practical details of what needs to be put together. I call Mars in Virgo the fixer. So we're fixing stuff today and we're feeling in tune with our soul and we want to communicate about it. And we also have work to do. So we want to think of life today as this weight resistant exercise. It's this Saturn is testing us, giving us more gravity and pressure. And what are we going to do with it? So let's grow strong and use this Aries moon for some real explosive power movement. This is the last bit of fire. This is the last bit today and tomorrow. And then we move into Earth where we really make this real and ground all of this energy and start making it happen instead of just feeling it. But we need this feeling it in our hearts, this aligning in our souls to our purpose and to our path and our heart's vision so we can take the right steps, so we can take steps from our heart. So tune into your heart today, it's talking, and wear it on your sleeve and work hard, but from your heart, because we build and we grow strong with this. So life is a workout today, a big one, explosive, sweaty workout today. So work it out and grow strong and align with your heart and communicate about it. Okay, I hope you have a beautiful day today and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.